Presque Isle Downs had a big night tonight as they hosted the highest anticipated race of the year. And they're off. All kinds of racing fans turned out to watch the Presque Isle Mile and the Masters Stake Grade 2 this afternoon. The two races boasting an astonishing combined $450,000 purse. Racing season ends for the year in late October.